Well, we're conducting this interview on November 5th, and people are taking to the polls. Of course, millions of voters have already cast their ballot for either Harris or Trump. We're going to discuss that today and some of the potential directions that we may see for the markets and the economy, certain sectors and assets. Joining us on the show is Kurt Kallaus at execspec.net. He is also the creator of the K-Delta trading model used for trading commodity and equity futures contracts. Kurt, thank you for coming on and speaking with us.
Oh, thanks, Chris. Always great to be with you.
So, Kurt, when we last spoke with you, it was in August. We talked about how you were generally bullish on the market and economic outlook, talked about some potential pre-election volatility, as many expected, but you did not think we would see any major downside. If anything, it would be a higher low from what we saw early August, with the overall outlook still bullish on the market. And your outlook did play out, as we discussed with you again a few months back. So it's always a pleasure to get an update from you again to see where things stand. I want to start off, because of course it is election day. Let's jump into your recent piece where you did a deep dive into the polls. And you talk about, do investors want the red pill or the blue pill?
That seemed like an appropriate metaphor when I was looking at the blue wave versus red wave discussions out there. But if there is any odds for a wave, a true sweep, it is considered to be the red wave, in my opinion. They already have a lock on the Senate as it is. So you already have a bit of the red pill being swallowed in that sense for the GOP. And if whoever's president will have some coattails, I think, for the House side. So if Kamala wins, then you definitely have a split government, wins the presidency. If Trump wins, the odds of a sweep of all three levels, presidency, House, and Senate, become much higher odds.
To listen to this full interview and gain access to all of our premium content airing during the week, where we discuss markets and big investment trends, often well before they reach the mainstream news, go to financialsense.com and hit the subscribe button.